आमचे नवनवीन व्हिडिओ पाहण्यासाठी सबस्क्राइब बटणवर क्लिक करा.
वेलकम टू माय चॅनल. टुडे आय एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू डिफरंट टाइप्स ऑफ कॅनडियन व्हिसा. ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट. देर आर 8 टाइप्स ऑफ डिफरंट व्हिसाज दॅट कॅनडा ऑफर्स. फर्स्ट इज द टेम्पररी व्हिसा, सेकंड इज द स्टुडंट व्हिसा, थर्ड इज द सुपर व्हिसा, फोर्थ इज द व्हिजिटर व्हिसा, फिफ्थ इज द वर्क परमिट, सिक्स्थ इज द बिझनेस क्लास इमिग्रेशन, सेवन्थ इज द फेडरल स्किल्ड प्रोग्रॅम, अँड 8 इज द प्रोविन्शियल नॉमिनेशन प्रोग्रॅम. ओके, कॅनडियन व्हिसा प्रोसेस इज क्वाईट डिसकन्सर्टिंग अँड चॅलेंजिंग ॲज इट इन्वॉल्व्स लॉट ऑफ रिसर्च अँड पेपर वर्क. However, the main point is to understanding what the Canadian authorities demand for potential immigration and then select the course accordingly. Always remember that Canada itself require immigrations. Let's move towards the temporary visa. Canadian temporary visa is a great option for those who wish to come to Canada for the studies, work or for vacations. If you are planning to be in the Canada only for a limited period of time, then the temporary visa is the best option for you. Then the next is the student visa. The benefit of studying in Canada is that you get the right to bring your family as well as spouse with you. You can also apply for the open work permit in the Canada after the completion of your studies. It is the ideal destination for international student as the Canadian government provides complete right and freedom of work while studying. Then next is the super visa. Super visa for parents and grandparents. Super visa for the parents and grandparents is the best options to have your family's company in Canada. It can be valid for maximum 10 years. You can also sponsor your parents and grandparents to have them permanently under Canada's family sponsorship program. Then next is the visitor visa. Depending upon your nationality, you can apply for Canada visitor visa to travel during occasions. While applying there is a major requirement in which you have to satisfy that you stay in Canada is the temporary and you will return back at the end of your visa. Then next is the work permit. By working in Canada, you can gain a Canadian work experience which can help you to become eligible for settling here permanently. You require experience of working in Canada if you wish to apply for the provincial nominee or Canadian experience class. If you are not eligible for federal skilled work program, then the working in Canada can be your ticket to the Canadian permanent residency. Then next is the business class immigration. Business class immigration is divided into 3 categories, that is cubic, federal and some provincials, that their own provincial nominee program is there. The end result of this program provides the same result, that is the permanent residence of Canada. You can only select the option if you have net wealth exceeding 3 lakh Canadian dollars. Then there is a federal skilled work program. The foreign nationals who wish to acquire permanent residence in Canada can apply for federal skilled work category. These visa applications either outside or inside of Canada. After applying, the applicants are ranked on the point systems on the basis of various federal factors such as their qualification, work experience, knowledge of English and French language. In order to qualify the skilled worker program, at least 67 points out of 100 and the minimum work experience of 1 year is required. Then the Canadian experience class visa. The applicant who are already in Canada on a permanent temporary work permit can apply for Canadian permanent residence under the Canadian experience class. This visa application is specially for those with skilled work experience in Canada, but require minimum experience of 1 year in Canada and must meet English and French language requirement. Then there is a provincial nomination program. The applicant who couldn't secure a permanent residence through skilled worker visa can still hope and apply under PNP, that is provincial nomination program. It is for a low-skilled professional who can still come to Canada and contribute to its economic growth. Under this, you will be nominated for a particular province of Canada which is looking for employee in the certain field. And after going there, you can apply for a permanent residence. These are the some of the options for Canadian visa. You can take the advantages of that and started to look forward. Thank you.